Oh, hi. Hey, what's going on, guys? Episode 3, Ark, Ragnarok, you know what's up. Now, if you guys are wondering why I'm on this cliff and why I'm in the middle of nowhere, well, I will tell you. So, for some reason... Stop. What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop. Go back to first person. What's going on? No. Stop! Anyway, so I ended up in the middle of nowhere. I think for some reason I died. I don't know why. I don't know how. I don't know when. The last episode I left off in that little creek area. But when I stopped filming, I decided to cut some time and go ahead and go back. Fix my mic here. Go back to the lighthouse area to gather up the rest of the things from those boxes. But what's fun? Is that a Giga? What is that? Oh, my guy's gonna die here. He's hungry. I'm gonna fill up on some food real quick and then we'll get right back into it. Okay, so now we are back at the lighthouse. I see Marshmallow. How you doing, bud? I still am not very confident in you only because... Don't look at me. No, don't look at me. Don't look at me. Only because you're level 48, buddy. And you're not that fast. I'm not going to lie when I say I hate you. Because I you're my first tame, but... You're gonna die. I know you're gonna die. And that's messed up to say. We should probably build some graves to take with us because I feel like a lot of us are gonna die on this trip. And by a lot of us, I mean my tames because I don't have the best luck in picking tames, to be quite honest with you. Okay, what was I even doing over here? What was I making? Oh, I was making the sand. The sand gear so that way we wouldn't die and I was looking for pearls. Ooh, that's what I was gonna do. Pearls is definitely something that I am not too excited to try to find in this map, for sure. What was in here? Anything important? Yeah, so that's fine. So we'll go ahead and get rid of that. We don't need that. And I don't need that. Damn. Well, that's fine, because we'll find silica pearls at some point. I can only assume that we'll find silica pearls. Did I really even need anything in here? Oh, yeah. Yeah, screw it. Why not, right? We're going to be carrying those anyway with us, so I figured pelt. Yeah, might as well. So let us go. Let us get going. Oh, that hurt. Okay, so we're on the beach now. We have made it to the past. Over there in the distance, you can see our very first home. And we're leaving it now, guys. We're leaving it. We're on our stoic way. It's okay. We'll find better. We will find better. First things first, we need to find silica pearls. Because without that, we will not be able to build the face shield to... What was all that? Be able to shield us from all of the sand and the BS that comes along with that biome. I read that you can get silica pearls in the water in some areas of Ragnarok. And it's probably not in these areas right here. Might as well take a look because why not? I know that you can get them in areas in the middle of the map, or there's like, ooh, there's definite beasts right here that would murder me. There's like different areas of the water that would have silica pearls in them. I wish every area... of the map, like in the entire Ragnarok map, that you could get silica pearls in the water, because that would just be, that would actually help quite a bit for safety reasons. You coming towards me? I'm just gonna assume that you are. Oh, nope. Yep, you're coming. Let's turn K mode around me. Is he? Oh, I thought he was like full on coming for me for a second. Anyway, so no luck. No luck at all. Which is fine. I mean, we'll find silica pearls. That's no big deal. It's getting to the desert biome and finding, you know, a good place to settle down so we can explore that area and get more tames. I want to get a pack going. That's what I want. I want a defensive pack that can protect me and Mr. Marshmallow over here, because Lord knows we need it. Ooh. Is that what I think it is? Is that a gigantic? Get the hell out of, get out of my way. Gigantopithecus? It is. I kind of want you on my team, but I don't want to piss you off. Oh, you're only a level 8. I'm not worried about it. Okay, so we found silica pearls all the way over here on right under my middle finger. So we booked it pretty far, pretty fast. We were about 80 longitude, about 50 latitude when disaster happened. And as you can see, Marshmallow is no longer with us.
No, God! No, God, please, no! No! No!
He died on the beach defending me. I was ambushed by a, I don't even know what it was. I've never seen it before. It kind of looked like, what do you want to call those things? It kind of looked like, oh God, my mind is super drawing a blank. Okay, so it kind of looks like a thylo. The things that climb trees, the things that look like, I don't know, a wolf-lion hybrid on steroids. But it wasn't that. It was something completely different that I've never seen before. That, a terror bird, and four troodons. Now, before, when I was on Marshmallow, you heard me say troodons. Oh, no, 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 I'm not messing with those. Well, troodons poison you. And obviously, I don't need to explain what happens when you get poisoned, but I got poisoned. And it was not fun. I fell on the ground. Marshmallow fell on the ground defending me, and I died, and he died. So that's really frustrating. But you know what? I got good news. The good news is, as you can see right here, 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 and here, I have sand gear, finally. Because right when I started right there, there was silica pearls in the water. And that was my goal. So I'm going to bring you guys back when we get to the desert area. And hopefully we can get another team, but I want to do that on camera. All right, guys, I'll bring you back. All right, guys, as I'm running back, I see we got two raptors over here. I think I've got 11 tranks. I'm going to see if I can tame one of them. Probably that bright color over to the right. That one over to the left, I'm not really concerned about. I want to try to lure that bright one over. Hopefully I don't run into anything too dangerous. Oh, you are beautiful. Okay. The other raptor's not coming. I really hope he's not. Come on. Yes. Okay, come on, come on, come on. I hear something. I hear something. What is that? What is that? I hear something. Okay, it's not dangerous. It's not a carnivore. Whatever that is, though. Is that a T-Rex? Oh, geez. There's a raptor. You know what? I'm going to trap it, and I'm going to get two raptors. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Done. Solid, baby. What level are you anyway? 27? I'll take you. Okay, so I'm going to leave your body here. I'm going to try not to get around that T-Rex because... Oh, dude, my raptor's over there. No. Is he eating my raptor? Oh, no, he's eating another raptor. Where's my raptor? Okay. So that didn't work out so well. All right, well, I'm going to bring you guys back if these raptors make it. If not, then you'll know what happened to me. As you can see, I do not have any raptors with me. Unfortunately, the T-Rex decided he was going to take things into his own hands and eat everything, almost including myself. But I got away. I'm back here now on the beach area where we lost Marshmallow. It's very depressing. I was able to recover his stuff, but I'm going to give you a really nice, beautiful grave spot, buddy. I'm sorry I was unable to protect you. I'm sorry, Marshmallow. But it's okay. It always happens. It happens in ARK. But yeah, I want you guys to write RIP Marshmallow in the comments. I want to see it on my social media. Marshmallow, you were a good first tame, buddy. Enjoy the pastures of the heavens. I'm sorry. All right, well, sad music, I know. Now that that's over with, let's make our way to the beautiful desert. And before we do that, I'm going to kill this trilobite because we could use it. What do we got? Silica pearls, wow. If I would have known that silica pearls were given by trilobites and I had remembered that, I would have not ran around and I wouldn't have had Marshmallow killed and I wouldn't have had my raptors killed and I wouldn't have had almost been killed by a T-Rex. Okay. All right, guys. So as you can see, we have finally made a little tiny humble abode on the desert biome. It's going to be kind of weird how it cut from running to this, only because I've had server issues that I've been dealing with. I got in contact with the people that make the servers, and the guy was amazing, truly amazing, and fixed everything that was wrong with mine. In previous videos, I've had to explain how it's been shutting down on me, but I've got it fixed. Everything was good now. Everything is just, it's beautiful. Like, I can't even, for somebody who's new to servers and stuff like that, like, being able to have it run this smooth with, like, no issues, like, no lag, no nothing, it's insane. So thank you. Kudos to that guy. He helped me more than I could ever imagine, so I really want to give a shout out to him. But anyway, guys, this is definitely going to be the end of episode 3. In episode 4, we're going to go ahead and get into the desert biome way over here in the distance. We're going to explore it a little bit. We're going to try to get to a good area where there's not too many predators, not too many death worms, not too many death worms, not too many scorpions or anything like that, where we can actually build a good home for the time being. So once again, thank you so much for tuning in, and I cannot wait to see you guys in 4. All right.